Guys, it's the Red Carpet Vibes. And of course, my name is Alexis. We're actually vibing from the Limoshow local government area in Lagos. Guys, we're here for Dex Talker Laughter Crusade. It's going to be lots and lots of fun. So what is that thing that goes in wet and hard, but comes out soft and dry, and you can also blow it?
If you sabi that thing, if you no ask me, even me, I don't know how.
What?
Ah, you don't really, I just catch it. Yeah, that's telling me something. I'm beginning to think something, but I don't want to say it.
My father! Wallahi na mutu. It's the same thing that is, I will not say cucumber.
Puna and...
Hey, I have two options. The manhood.
Option two.
Option two. I don't know.
It's me. Because anytime I go outside, when the rain is falling, I used to go out when I'm hard. So when I go out, rain will now beat me. I'll now come back wet, sober and cold. No, when you come out, you'll be shivering.
Wow,
so
wow,
it's
wow.
Me.
You
I'm
went
the
to
first.
School. You're doing great. I'm very proud of you.
I'm a graduate.
The truth is, I don't like you, so I don't come from my ear. I don't know.
Then, I fail.
That could be your thesis. I'm not sure.
You know, when you see a pencil, he enters inside the sharpener. It is sharpened very well. Pencil is very, very strong. If he wants to come out, it's going to be soft because he has sharpened it. I will not, you understand? You are laughing from experience.
You want to corrupt me?
Like, oh. I don't want to mention.
You guys are Malians. Guys, my name is Alex and I had so much fun. Do not forget to join me same time, same place next week. So bye for now.